work. Now then, Mr. Flintstone, remember, an average typical evening at home as your wife.
Oh, I'm so exhausted. I've done nothing all day. Oh, my goodness. The house is a mess. Fred will be home any second. What should I do?
Through the front door. Now, where's my dinner?
You're such a slave driver! Why do you push me so hard?
Flintstone!